Third martyrdom anniversary of the veteran Hurriyat leader and the icon of the Kashmir resistance movement, Sayyed Ali Gilani, will be observed tomorrow. Sayyed Ali Gilani passed away in Srinagar on September 1, 2021, while under house arrest at his residence, where he had been confined for over a decade. All parties Hurriyat conference has called upon the people in occupied Kashmir to visit graveyard where Sayyed Ali Gilani is buried tomorrow to pay their respects to him. AP8C's call has been supported by the All Pro Freedom organizations. Senior leader of the All Parties Hurriyat Conference Mirwais Umar Farooq has said that the Kashmiris have been enduring suffering under Indian occupation for the past 77 years, emphasizing that the immense sacrifices made by the people should prevent any form of support for the oppressors for the sake of the personal gain. Addressing a public gathering in Srinagar, Mirwais Umar Farooq expressed deep disappointment over the presence of the individuals within their ranks who are reportedly collaborating with the oppressors. Posters have appeared across various areas of the occupied Kashmir, calling on the people to visit the graveyard tomorrow, September 1st, to pay tribute to the late Sayyed Ali Gilani, veteran Kashmiri Hurriyat leader and the symbol of resistance against occupation. The posters emphasize that the sacrifices of the Kashmiri martyrs will not be in vain and that their mission will be fulfilled at all costs. Thousands of Kashmiris have been subjected to enforced disappearance during custody by the Indian troops and the police over the last 36 years in occupied Kashmir. A report released by the Research Section of Kashmir Media Service on the occasion of International Day of the Victims of Enforced Disappearances today sheds lights on the dire human rights situation in occupied Kashmir. The report reveals that occupied Kashmir, the most militarized region globally, has transformed into a vast military and police cantonment.